For thousands of years, we have been trying to find out what the future is going to be like. With crystal ball readers, palm readers, psychics, we all try to find out when is this world going to finish? Are we going to have an earthquake that is going to destroy everything? Is the global warming is going to destroy the planet? Is going to be a meteorite coming that is going to destroy us? What is going to happen with us? Is our society the same as 2,000 years ago? Obviously not. So what is really happening today? What are we heading towards? What is this? Is there going to be an end? And if there is an end, how will that end come? And will it be the end? Or is there something else after that end? Is there something that we can look forward to? Yes, we may be in a crisis at the moment. We have financial crisis, we have political crisis, we have family crisis. Everything around us seems to be in a crisis, but is that the end of it? Or there's something better waiting for us? I believe in the 14 chapters of this MAGA book, we can find that solution. What is really coming? What is really ahead of us? And where we can find that hope for what is happening in our lives and what will happen in our lives. But everything is not as simple as that. Is there anything that we need to do? And is there anything that we need to understand? God has a plan for your life and for my life. So this book, The Final Crisis, will help us understand what is happening around us and to identify some of the signs that perhaps can indicate that that end is closer than what we think. So if you want to understand better your future, the future of this planet, and the future of your life, you need to read The Final Crisis.